So what about in here then?
Nice work.
He was using the bathroom. Oh, they were impressed by that. I mean, it's easier if it's just one person. Shampoo. Coming from there, it actually looks like it's a leak. I thought the shower was running. Some stuff. Splash resistant laboratory outfit. That's out where we were, right? It shows up. Hostile? Oh, I've been here. This is that. Alright, let's go up. Floor 4. He's got a guy's had a fight. Find the admin terminal in the Office of Creative Occupation. Okay, going up. Coming up, rather. Let me just check something out. Okay, I heard, mechanicals. There's no clues in here. Gorgon Mines, Waste Processing and Synthesis and Manufactory. Chem Lab. Okay, so we just got the OCI projector room. Okay, so there should be nothing. I guess it's leading out. Okay. That's how you do it. Did better than him, that's for sure. Okay. Two ways out. We'll go this way. Gonna Getting closer to our objective. There's a big screen for you, Parvati. How about that? Perfect. Meeting minutes. OCI Cerebral Committee minutes. The meeting began with a traditional recitation of a passage from the Spacer's Choice user manual, followed by a regulation roll call. Every member of the Cerebral Committee was present. A motion to implement the revised guidelines on linguistic cleanliness and company-approved language was brought to the table. The motion passed unanimously. A motion to award Mariam Kumara and Lawrence Goodfellow with commendations on their permanent record was brought to the table. The motion passed unanimously. These all passed unanimously. A motion to file a demerit on the permanent records of Dr. Jasper Lowe and Dr. Marion Blakesley was brought to the table. The motion passed unanimously. A motion to redact any record of derelict employees, missing employees, employee desertion, or incidents of workplace violence from official company documents was brought to the table. The motion passed unanimously. A motion to dismiss the meeting early was brought to the table by Lawrence Goodfellow in the spirit of conviviality and good humor. The motion was likewise passed unanimously. The Cerebral Committee adjourned for 0G and cigarettes. Well, good for them. Seems they agree on everything. Maybe they have to agree. Well, they're in big trouble. Wow, we're really close to this admin terminal. Gotta be in there. Back to basics. Clearing all this stuff. Back to basics here. Feeling ennui? Want to be one of the people? Get back to basics with Jolicoeur. Yeah, poor Jolicoeur. Rings, huh? On a fake hand or statue of a hand. Someone over there. There's our terminal.
Perhaps they should spend more time improving their products and less pampering themselves like this.
Hmm. I don't think they would agree. What is Perfecto? Cigarettes? A case of fat mini Zeppelin cigars. I almost said Zeppelin guitars. A hatchet. Let's bury the hatchet, huh? Welcome, Goodfellow L. Please select from the following options. Messages first. Okay, incoming messages. From, oh, Olivia Ambrose. Subject, seize all recordings. High priority. Bring them to me immediately. And for bleep sake, don't let the journalist off the asteroid. Dr. Olivia Ambrose, Project Director, Spacer's Choice Pharmaceuticals Research and Development. Sees all recordings. Well, I got some of them now. From Olivia Ambrose, re-re-re-production schedule. To Goodfellow L. You think you can hide from me, you little twerp? I know a serum that will make you feel as if you've lived 1,000 years in just 8 hours. How would you like to spend the night in waste processing? Cheers, Ollie. She is not happy. Or was. From Olivia Ambrose, subject, Toxie-Free Rebranding. Change the name, Lawrence. I don't care if the inbred simpletons of headquarters were just having a laugh. Customers don't know what it means. You may choose from this list of acceptable alternatives. Absorbital, Keletimax, Bindotron, and Emeticin. How are people going to know what this means? Cheers, Ollie. Alright, that's all the incoming messages. Outgoing to... Okay, so we should read this one first. To Olivia Ambrose, subject, reproduction schedule. Dr. Ambrose, great timing. I was just sending Herbie over to your department with a preliminary production schedule. As with so much of the work we do at the OCI, the design of a production schedule is more of an art than a science. The timetables and milestones are less contractual obligation and more aspirational cartography. Respectfully, Lawrence. And then reproduction schedule. If you are receiving this message, I am currently unavailable. In my absence, I have instructed my secretary, Herbert Harrell, to reply to any incoming messages with this pre-approved response. Vicariously, Lawrence. That's funny. I think I like this guy. Archive messages. From Olivia Ambrose, subject, radio documentary participation. Lawrence, this is a waste of time. The last thing my team needs is a fleet of gadflies descending on the labs and asking stupid questions. We're months behind as it is. However, because Lucian demanded it, I will consider the program's request if the following conditions are met. Lucian guarantees me the right to review and approve the recordings. The journalists are confined to Gorgon for the duration of the project. It could be years. Make sure they understand that. If they leak the details of our work to the press, I will put a hit out on them myself. I know people, Lawrence. The journalists bunk in shipping and receiving. We can't have them fraternizing with the project staff outside of their scheduled interviews. These people are our enemies, not our friends. No one will be coming down with an acute case of friendship on my watch. My team will not be held responsible for the inevitable delays this tomfoolery will cause. The only individual who will be working overtime on this is you. Understood? Mm-hmm. Deleted messages. Done. Okay, so this is the first message. Too bad we can't read them in order, right? Production schedule from Olivia Ambrose. I've seen the brand manager sniffing about, Lawrence. I know your department is gearing up for a big announcement, and mine is the only project on this asteroid. Send me your intended production and release schedule immediately. So then, wait. Send me your intended production and release schedule immediately. So then... we have re... So then he says, great timing, I'm sending Herbie over to the department, blah, 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 blah. More aspirational cartography. So then, we have this. The schedule you sent me must be a template or the work of an intern because it's patently insane. We're nowhere near to hitting Lucian's proposed milestones. Branding's hopes and wishes won't magically change that, no matter what the corporate office says. My compound is months from viable, Lawrence. It kills people. If you'd like proof, you're welcome to try it yourself. I'll even show you where to stick it. I expect to see a revised schedule before the week is out. Cheers, Ollie. So then that's re-re, and then we got re-re-re, which is... outgoing, re-re-re. And then... yeah, she's got the pre-approved message. And then we've got the incoming. You think you can hide from me, you little twerp? Blah, blah, blah. Interesting. Like I said, it would be better if we could read them in order. So, return to root. Admin functions. Unlock synthesis and manufacturing center. Awesome. That way we can get in there next. Oh. Error. Procedure interrupted. I heard something too. Procedure interrupted by something. Synthesis and manufacturing center placed under emergency lockdown. Alert. Executive lockdown must be overwritten at Chem Lab, Human Inquiry and Auditing. Synthesis and manufacturing center is currently locked. Okay, override synthesis and manufacturing center lockdown. Overriding. Authorized emergency lockdown requires authorization from senior staff. Locate facility staff using comms tower. From senior staff at Chem Lab, Human Inquiry and Auditing. Staff directory protocol activated. Please visit Transmission Tower Alpha for staff directory. Alright. So we could lock it. We could unlock it, but first we have to go to this Transmission Tower Alpha. Alright. Unlock elevator. Elevator unlocked.
I knew I heard a little weasel sniffing about.
Oh my.
You best go back the way you came. There's nothing for you here.
Looks like Thompson. With a really spooky masked voice. Who the hell are you?
Call me the Ghost of Gorgon. Or its warden. This place is a graveyard. All that was done here should be forgotten and left to rot.
Did you just lock me out of the SMC?
I did. And I am prepared to do worse if you ignore my warning. Gorgon is the birthplace of marauders. We created them here, in this very facility. They are our misbegotten children, born of hubris and vanity.
Created marauders?
This whole colony is a result of those two things. But marauders? Spacer's Choice really outdid themselves, didn't they?
Yeah.
That don't make any sense. How could marauders get to Edgewater from all the way out here?
Yeah, really.
They hold no fondness for trespassers. I've placed the facility under emergency lockdown to keep them safe.
Meh.
Let the marauders die in peace, or I will make certain that you die with them.
What do they mean? How do you create marauders?
I thought it was just through dehumanizing workers and crushing their spirits, but it seems like that wasn't quick enough for Spacer's Choice.
Mr. Thompson used to say marauders are just folks whose spirits have been weakened by charity and laziness.
Yeah.
You mean that wasn't true?
I thought it was. Whatever secrets are buried here, we'll root them out. He locked me out of the SMC.
Quietly now.
Well, So I'm sure his voice doesn't normally sound like that. He's disguised his voice. Oh boy. Lots of ammo. There's bound to be something coming up. Flurry? Fedora. Red-banded fedora. A fancy fedora. Fine and dandy, even. Determination plus 5. Interesting. And what's this? Flurry. Makes the worst winter storm look like a light drizzle. The longer it rages, the faster this weapon will bury your foes. Heavy weapons. Speedy mate barrel. Blah, blah, blah. Alright. Interesting games they got. All these 10-bit cartridges. Someone right there. They've been there this whole time. Oh. Toss ball card, Tyson Christensen. Christensen is known for the least number of bronzes past the hump. Oh, okay. So I'm wondering who is sitting over here. That's probably the elevator. On the move. Looks like it's an automechanical. Quite a team. I did all the work. Another vending machine. Huh. Cute radio. So that's the elevator, I think, or at least to the elevator. Awaits. Halcyon Observer. Estimated 2285. Wake up to a perfect society, Earth 2285. Spacers chosen. Cleo's Darling, Rizzo's Rangers, Air Sports Teams. Record breaking compliance. Huh. Alright. Let's sell this stuff. I'm gonna sell a bunch of stuff that maybe I shouldn't, but actually I like that determination, dialogue skills. I might hold on to some of this stuff. Not that. Tech skills. I am gonna get rid of the flurry. Don't really use heavy weapons much. What are you selling as far as weapons before I figure out? Nothing we're looking for. So before we go out, we haven't seen these two rooms, I don't think. So we will check them out. Welcome, H. Harrell. Secretary to Mr. Goodfellow. Yeah, I mentioned him. Transcription, archives, and memos. Memo number 0312. Herbie, take a memo. Actually, hang on. Let me get a cigarette. All right, take a memo. See, he writes this stuff down. I want to personally walk down to HIA and wrap my hands around the necks of every single law-forsaken excuse for a researcher whose indenturement contracts we were stupid enough to sign. Who signed those anyway? Were they drunk at the time? Why are we hiring researchers who can't deliver the test results we want? Am I crazy? Is this an unreasonable expectation? Okay, he's ranting for quite a while. Is supply and demand a foreign concept to these people? When I request a zero-G brew, I expect a moderately cold glass of something reasonably alcoholic in my hand, slapped with a Spacer's Choice brand. When I request test results, I expect to see scientifically proven, medically verified evidence that Adrenatime is a miracle drug. I didn't ask for a long list of dangerous side effects. I asked for adjectives. I can't turn high rate of violent confusion into marketing copy. Hermie, what in law's name am I supposed to do with side effects include paranoia and suicide? Maybe don't recommend the product. HIA just screwed us with our pants on. And the cerebral committee is losing their collective mind. Now we need to go out and pat them all on the shoulder and wipe away their sad little tears and tell them everything's going to be alright. Why are you still typing? Don't put that down. I was just rambling. Memo 0313. Herbie, take a memo. Why does he have to write down Herbie, take a memo? I'm getting real sick of Clarence Mosley. Remind me again while we brought him on this project. He's not part of the Spacer's Choice family. He's never been a part of the Spacer's Choice family. The Mosleys, what do they do again? Oh yeah, they peddle furniture. I'm a manager at Halcyon's most recognizable brand name in affordable goods and services. I don't need management advice from some guy whose family designed my footstools. Actuaries should stick to actuary work. Don't go advising me to turn the screw on Jasper Lowe and those lab coats at Chem. I know what I'm doing. Hang on, I need a cigarette. Alright, where was I? Oh yeah, take a memo. We need to turn the screw on Jasper Lowe and those lab coats at Chem. I want you to draft up an official order. Tell Chem... Hang on, let me think. Yeah, tell Chem that they need to fire 1 in 10 researchers and that we're slashing their deadlines in half. It's a Roman solution. We can learn a lot from them, the Romans. They pretty much invented discipline. And let's hack to get memo 0314. For inaudible sake. All our quarterly reports, all of them, gone. Hard copies, terminal data, it's all gone. What kind of a sick degenerate mind destroys quarterly reports? We've got a surprise audit scheduled. What am I supposed to show the auditors? I need to send a message down to the receptionist. No auditors allowed, and I need to talk to the committee immediately. Why are you typing, Herbie? I didn't ask you to take a memo. Delete this. Hey, are you listening? He's listening and writing down everything you're saying. Well, that works for us. Because we get to see what's going on. I wonder who deleted off their... quarterly reports. It's Carter. We've been in this corridor. Okay. So everything's gone. We've gotten rid of all the baddies. For now, anyway. Do you have anything else before we go? I just went here, right? Yeah, we didn't get anything else. Show your boss that you are prime because you take. So this is to the elevator, which we unlocked. This will take us. It goes down. We've been here? Well, that was interesting. Oh, God damn it, stop. Okay. So we gotta go to the comms tower terminal next. In order to access the Synthesis and Manufacturing Center, you need to send overrides from two other facilities, Human Inquiry and Auditing and the Chem Lab. Access the Staff Directory of Transmission Tower Alpha to find someone who can help you breach those facilities. Which is... back at the Gorgon Ruins. All right, we've been in there. We saw messages to somebody. Yeah, saying he was saying farewell to the tower, and I hope you'd be a good tower or something like that. And then we have Gorgon Mines Waste Processing. This is our next. I guess we're going to the tower and then here, so we can find another clue from Reese Walton. Birdie's apartment outside OCI. But we are outside OCI. It's back towards the Marauder Stronghold. Where are we? Aren't we here? One there, there's one there. And then there's one there, but up. Outside OCI. So we have to get up there somehow, I guess, from this elevator. Yeah, I think we're going to head this next, because we did bypass this elevator and just went on to the Marauder Stronghold. So I guess we're going to walk around here, come down, take the elevator up, and then we can access these buildings. So we'll do that next episode, and then we'll head to the tower, the transmission tower. So thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time, and always seek adventure.